it somehow good for you. Got to get a result or two in the form of something real. Now if you're feeling stressed and not the best and have trouble finding happiness, well, here's one thing I will suggest. Contain yourself, yield. Contain yourself, yield. Sustain your energy. Don't drain yourself, maintain yourself, obtain yourself, yield. Now money is not the only yield. You could be making a bigger deal than what you eat for your next meal. You can't run on an empty tank. Ignore the stash of cash in your pocket. Just make a salad with some homegrown rocket. Just have to go out the back and pluck it. No need to go to the bank. You gotta work your days for stuff that pays. Not just money, but in many ways. It's time you cleared away the haze. And obtain yourself a yield. Obtain yourself a yield. Something you can eat. You can produce some things of use with your own two hands and feet. Obtain yourself a yield. Right in the here and now. Make sure to earn something in return. Here, let me show. Then breathe in very deep. And if you're thirsty, then you order. Get yourself a drink of water. And if it's gonna be cold and you're feeling bold, you can cheer yourself a sheep.
As a matter of fact,
in any given moment, there's everything you need. Just look around, it will be found. And obtain yourself a yield. Obtain yourself a yield. Take only what you need. Life's pretty fun when you're getting some, but there's no need for greed. Obtain yourself a yield, and one for others too. Make sure to seal both ends of the deal, what's good for both of you. Yeah, an easy way to do it is to give one to your friends. Cause the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends. That's right, the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends. Yeah, the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends.